For my own personal research project, it was characterizing the radiation field, and we have like these huge radiation generating devices that emit radiation. So I would be operating those, and I'd be using a detector that can measure it an electrical charge. So I'd be in the basement running that, collecting my data. Me and my mentor would have a lot of discussions about like what we could do to collect different information. Like, we were curious about scatter that was hitting the walls and reflecting back towards the detector. And we were curious about the inverse square law, which like I learned about at school, that if you're really close to a radiological source, it's just hitting you with tons of radiation. But if you step like even a meter back, it just drops significantly. So it was really cool to see that in real life with our data. And with the CCI and SULI internships, you also get to attend lots of different events that aren't even like necessarily related to the research you're doing. So there were a lot of those and a lot of networking events. Like, we got to like role play and pretend that we were wizards and someone had stolen a wand. And so I got to know all the other interns with that. So there's a lot of different opportunities, and the people in charge of the CCI and SULI programs check in with you and find out if there are like other opportunities you'd like, or if there are any improvements to make. So that was really nice.